One of the things that I love is just getting to know some of my patients before they leave the hospital and they look at you and they're like, thank you. My name is Karen Reynolds. I'm a registered respiratory therapist and I work at U of L Health. Mainly as a respiratory therapist, we help people breathe better. So COPD patients, any patients, asthmatic patients that have breathing issues, we will provide breathing treatments and just different therapies so that they can breathe easier. We also do a lot of critical care, so we're the first responders in the hospital. A normal day is one of the reasons that I love being a therapist is we travel all over the hospital, so we're not usually stuck on one floor or in one area. So we may have critical issues in a unit, and then we'll go and we'll take care of pediatric patients or babies in the NICU. I had a child in the NICU, so that's really where my heart is. And being able to really help those parents understand the process, what's going on, and to share those big milestones and moments with them is just priceless. It really makes me love what I do. Most of the time working in a hospital, you're gonna work 3 days a week at a 12-hour shift. That's the most common. To start out as a registered respiratory therapist, you would need your associate's in science degree with a focus on a respiratory care practitioner. I am part of the respiratory care program at Jefferson Community and Technical College. JCTC is a phenomenal program. We have great partnerships with our local hospitals, U of L, Baptist Health, Norton. So our students really get a well-rounded clinical experience to find out where they want to be placed. The education and the pass rates are very good. We are above national average in all of them. The students get a lot of support. They're basically, for 2 years, they're getting to interview at these hospitals while they're in clinicals. And the job market right now is wide open. So if you want a job, you can find it as a respiratory therapist. We have lab situations to where the students are actually getting to work with the equipment that they're going to find at the local hospitals to make sure that they're comfortable with that. They know hands-on what they're going to be experiencing and how to actually do the skill and take care of the patients. I would highly recommend being a respiratory therapist. It really makes me feel like Superman when I know that I've helped a patient and I've made a difference in their day. When they come in, they're struggling to breathe, and I can do the therapies that I know and make a difference and make it easier for them to go home.